So Myroof coming into ball, his last over. Another single taken by Yogendra Singh Kaki. Smart move there. Needs to feed as much strike as possible to Dipendra Singh Iyer. Will look to play shots now.
And he has to go out there and express yourself and show Myroof what kind of talent you are. That's more like it, but you've been completely deceived and it's got the leading edge. That's what Myroof was doing all the while at Sagarpun. I think that's his third catch today. Beaten completely for pace, too early onto the shot. Myroof was providing no pace in his deliveries at all. And in the end, he's held out for a simple catch.
He's holding some decent leg cutters. He's getting the ball to turn. Actually, holding some decent leg cutters. This time also rolling his finger over. Holding the leg cutter. Allowed the ball to hold on to the wicket. And Dipendra Singh Iyer was too early into his shot. Look at his best today. One must admit, he's in flow. He's a treat to watch. Today, look at his best. So Praveen Gupta has walked into bat, but it's Yogendra Singh Karki on strike.
Again, bowling it very slow. Dipendra Singh Iyer. Just giving his wicket away at a very crucial juncture in the game. His wicket would have decided whether they would go on to cross the 50, the 150 mark or not. And now we're 5 wickets down and 3.5 overs to go. That seems pretty unlikely. But you never know, cricket's a funny game. We've seen some youngsters come out and perform some blistering innings today. Earlier, Rohit Kumar Poddel, who's another under-19 campaigner, scored 30 runs of 11 deliveries to take his team home under pressure. Just outside the off-stump line, quick single.
But that's a big blow for this team because Dipendra Singh Iyer is the marquee player and he's captaining the side as well. He's a big match player and he needed to perform today. And a decent start to this inning. Now the bowling options left for Kathmandu Kings 11. Sagarpun has finished his over. Sompal Kami has got 2 left. This is the last over for Parvez Maharoof. They've got 3 more overs to go after this.
Big shouts for LBW, the previous ball. Not given by the umpire. Myroof then, bowling a last ball of his spell. One runs he's conceded so far. 2 wickets. And that's given him. Well, well. It did look pretty tight. And he's given him out. So Myroof ends up with 3. And his slow bowling spell has actually been productive for his side.
He's hit some really good areas. There could be an inside edge onto the bat. That's been complaining about it. We're not quite sure from here. The moment it hit the bat, it looked out. There it looked out, and it is out.